Yeah, I'll catch up. It's been a while.
I have to do it because my landlord's in the room.
Sure, we'll just take one.
Alrighty then. Just gotta go set that up.
What? Oh, hello there. Hope we didn't bother you.
Should be done at about that time.
Okay.
Got it.
Take your time.
Oh, go. I'll be waiting for the coffee.
I'll bring it to the table to you.
Been a minute. The head. Is that another shadow I'm aware of?
Now that I look at him. Yeah, you're right.
Are you guys talking about Rifle?
Yeah, you know him?
Oh yeah, he comes here every once in a while. He loves the coffee here. Oh. We talk usually.
I see.
From what I can tell, he seems a bit distant.
Eh, he has trust issues with certain people. I can understand. I could be on that level.
That's understandable. I'm gonna go talk to him.
Okay, let's make some. I was actually gonna suggest that kind of conversation.
Excuse me. Hope I'm not bothering you. Oh, nothing. Just figured to talk, that's all. I've actually been dealing with a lot as of late. Figure me and girlfriend come here to relax. Maybe meet some new people.
Yeah. And, you seem to be Sit by yourself. I think you could use some company.
I do have one question about you, though. Now that I look at you, you look like a shadow, but you're not shadow. Mind if I ask who you are? Hmm. Rifle's a good name. Well, boyfriend, and this is girlfriend.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Something wrong, girlfriend?
Not wrong, just thinking.
How long until the coffee's done?
Almost done, Rifle.
Alright, cool.
Now that I think about it. I'm sorry, did you say something?
I was talking about something.
Oh,
happens to me. Happens to me as well. Maybe we can do something to pass the time if you want. Well, would you be up for a rap battle? I mean, I don't if you are up for it.
Not exactly one for loud music.
I mean, if you don't want to, we totally understand.
Or we could find something steady for you.
I don't really have anything to do. We might pass the time.
All right. Awesome.
All right. Now go set up the amp.
At least it's not a malfunction this time.
Yeah. Oh boy.
Again, hope we didn't bother you.
Start off with something easy.
Alright.
There you go. 3, 2, 1, go!
You did not tell me that was there. That sounded new.
Oh, yeah. Since, Arthur here wanted a something a bit more slow pace, might as well use this.
What do you think, Rifle?
Familiar?
What do you mean?
I don't know why. It just does. Anyways,
what now?
Just wait for the coffee,
All right,
guess.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Huh?
No problem.
Why don't you go see how long the coffee is? No, well, I'm gonna check the speaker and see if there's any other malfunctions.
You do that, because I'm pretty sure you dealt with a lot of them.
Yeah, I'm checking them out.
Excuse me, how long is the coffee?
Another 10 minutes should do. What?
Oh, alright, thanks. Apparently he read my mind. What is it?
The little creature from
the it's on the move.
Cute.
This whole rough shadow has been bothering me still.
Hey, it'll be alright.
I know he's dead, but still. Just kept bothering me.
Is Rifle reminding you of him?
What do you mean?
Judging by appearances, because I know, like we said before, they're shadows. So could that be part of the problem?
No, he's not really a problem. He's good on my book.
That's not what I meant. I mean, talking about his appearance, if he's reminding you of Ruv Shadow, is that the part that was bothering you a little bit?
No. It's pretty much the... It's not the appearance, it's the personality of Ruv Shadow. His personality is not like his. Why, are you catching something?
Entirely sure. It's kind of hard to pinpoint. But, maybe you should try and talk to him. I'm gonna see if my speakers are still a bit working enough. I see if all the chords are right.
I mean, look like he doesn't want to be bothered. I mean,
yeah.
What if things went off track and this whole place could be collapsing. I don't know how he is.
Well, if you don't go up to him and find out.
Think maybe you can do the talking, I guess? I'll stare at the speakers and see what's going on.
Are you sure? Because last time the speaker started following me. I don't want that to happen again.
Why do you beat me to a good point? Just what do I say then?
Just start a conversation.
I don't want it too personal.
I know. Just talk about simple things. Start off with simple things.
Like where he's from?
Yeah. Something like that.
Alright.
Just remember.
Okay.
Think of it as part of one of your... As you're training to help you speak better, like help you come out of your shell a little, is what I meant to say.
All right. Okay. Stay here. Excuse me, Rifle. Is it alright if I talk to you? kind of want to learn about you, since I really never seen you before.
That's not most people come up to me and ask me about how I am. What is that the deal?
Since you're like another shadow, exactly where from?
What do you mean?
Like in a different world or dimension?
Give me a second.
Just take your time.
To get an answer from a friend. I come from dimension apparently known as Mobifall.
Mobifall? Would you mind telling me what it is?
It's just a dimension. What's more to it?
You see. And I couldn't help but notice that, star thing right there. What is that?
Pay no mind to him, that's my father.
Your father?
He's a little bitch sometimes. Nora, shut up, you don't.
What? I get that. I'm actually from another world myself. I'm not really from here. This being called Ruv Shadow, I don't know if you heard of him. He was the one that brought me here. Wait, you heard of him?
I said I've never heard of him.
Well, I do know that he had allies. Sarve Rouge and Gospel Brave, maybe? Have you heard of them?
I've never heard of them.
Yeah, sorry for telling you this if you're not involved in it.
Honestly, with me being more focused on other things right now, I couldn't really care.
Understandable. Alright, well, I'll leave you be for right now. What's this little thing doing?
they're just checking to see what they're doing. So how did it go?
Apparently he's from another dimension.
Interesting. We're friends.
I think it's something called Mobifall.
I've never heard of it.
Me either.
New to me.
That's where he's from.
I wonder if Lavender knows anything about Mobifall.
I guess I can ask her. Give me a second.
Alright.
Excuse me. Hey, Lavender.
Hey, boyfriend. Oh. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Everything okay?
Is the world Mobifall familiar to you?
I've heard it a few times, mainly from outside sources. Well, Not sure if girlfriend told you, but she had encountered a counterpart of mine from another dimension that has very little knowledge of it. She knew it from somebody who was from there. And surprisingly enough, I also have a counterpart that came from that world too. And then whenever somebody asks about it, they don't really talk about it all that much.
Why so?
Their world is mainly just feels... They just say that maybe their world feels like there's some sort of sadness or pain whenever they are just around the world, no matter if there's something good or something bad happening. That's all the information I got.
I see. Sadness and pain. I don't know what to say.
Yeah, I wish I knew a little more, but like I said, I mean, there are a few people that know about it, but they don't really talk about it all that much.
Maybe I can get some answers. Give me a second. Where'd he go?
Okay.
He's over here, hon.
Huh? Oh, thanks. Here. Is there another song with you?
Yeah.
Might want to just set it up. See if I can get answers with this. I am not bothering you right again, am I? Kind of want to learn more. Maybe another round?
You want to fight me again?
It's up to you. Alright. Got it.
Yes, I do have a bit of time to spare before I go off.
Yeah. Hold on. Excuse me, how long till our coffee is ready?
They just finished.
Oh, okay.
I'll we'll get it after this. Just hang on a second.
3, 2, 1, go!
Something was off. Question. I know you don't like being called Shadow, but what's the reason? I don't know, during that rap battle, it looked like something hit you. We're not trying to get involved in it.
We better not try.
Why don't you take it from here then?
I'm gonna take the assumption it's a bit of a touchy subject for you, isn't it?
It's a bit.
Okay, I called it! Okay. Wait a minute, those eyes!
Oh my.
Is that?
I don't think it is that. It doesn't have the same energy as,
Get behind the speakers now! In that form, I'm assuming!
No. I'm just mildly.
Yeah. I don't sense any EXE energy off of him. This feels a lot different.
What is it?
This is dark matter.
Fine. If you're powering up, forgive me for this, girlfriend. And so am I. I'm giving you one warning to calm down.
And stop trying to pry into my personal life.
You leave me no choice. Wait, I can't fly here. Damn.
There's a no flying policy.
Okay, fair point.
He's right, hon. There is no flying policy here.
Oh, he's fine.
I suggest you guys get back.
Let's go back if we could. Can't be.
Well, I think I got the perfect song for this. But
yeah.
Go ahead.
Last warning. Play it. Alright, well, don't say I didn't warn you.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh,
I got it.
You're aware that that's not me.
Hold up.
Huh?
Hold up.
You!
Right. Take a minute to calm down. I put your coffees over at the table. You need anybody?
I guess I'll let it go for now.
Put my speakers away for the time being.
Stand back. Stand back for a minute. Okay, you're good now.
I'm gonna get on.
Trying to find something that was uncalled for.
It was just a simple question.
Yeah, but sometimes.
Huh?
People are not ready to answer those type of questions. And I've known Rifle for a long time. Way before the whole star thing. So, please, don't pry into his personal. As one of his friends.
You're right.
Anyway. Let's get out of here, Rifle. We can go over to my place.
Before you go, Rifle, we do apologize for everything.
Like we said, we've been through a lot. We'll take that as a lesson learned.
Well, let's get going.
And I think we should get going too. I brought our coffees in, by the way. Coffee.
Thanks.
We can share two straws now.
Yeah.
Anyway.
We should probably get those guys out of here too.
Yeah, we should. Let's just get home.
Y'all should pretty much get going too.
Yeah. You alright there, Lavender?
I'm alright. I'm all quiet.
Sorry about all that.
Yeah. How'd it go? Not enough. So your opponent.
What about?
I don't know. I don't know why, but I think maybe he met one of my counterparts. Kept looking at me as if I was familiar. Think he know the difference though, since I'm not really much of a.
I can tell ever since I met Mike, you're one that wants to bring peace to the world.
Yeah. I try to.
What about you? Are you
was
okay?
That a joke on... Wait a minute. Hun, was that a joke on Sailor Peace?
Maybe.
I promise.
That's all right. It's all right. I'll do it. It's all right.
At least you're okay now.
Angel, okay.
Yeah.
Don't
flash a smile.
That's a nice name.
She knows how to take care of herself really well.
I'm gonna go now.
Bye. Alright, bye.
Bye.
That's really adorable.
Bye.
You should probably head home as well. I think Tommy wants to be with you, I guess.
Lavender,
quick question though. What were you doing here anyway? Just out of curiosity.
It's a part-time job here. I was just getting some cleaning done here. Just finished up with whatever mess the previous shift left behind. It's only part-time.
Excuse me.
Oh, jeez! Sorry.
Have you guys... sorry about that, but have you guys seen a night guard or a human that has black hair and the nice blue eyes?
Upstairs.
I think upstairs?
Oh, he's upstairs? Oh, thank you.
I'm just gonna look away. Let me know if she's gone.
It's okay, hon. It's okay. Lavender, help.
Well, let's go. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Let's go.
I hear something upstairs. Wait, you hear something upstairs?
What's going on? It's probably nothing. Let's go.
Go away, you slut!
You need to go back to work, sweetie!
Fuck off, I'm playing Smash Brother.
Let's just head home.
Let's go.
Lavender, would you
I got it, let's go!